So this time I'm going to drill this hole and make it a little bit bigger. You guys can see it. The beauty of this drill is you don't have to press on it much. It just goes smoothly, and then go off all the resin level there. Like before, I use this, by the way, is the BMC one. What I meant, it was the BMC, I think, is gone already. Everybody's using SAP, I think. Like, you can, it's technically a scraper, but you can do it, use it to do whatever, like, do the, serve the purpose. No. Let's see if it fits. Tiny bit too small, okay? Just keep rotating a little bit, expanding the hole a little bit more. Okay, now there's the hole. Let's see. There you go. But look, it is it sticks out a little bit, so even though it stays, it sags, you know? So it literally goes in a little bit more. It's always has to be patient. That's why I have this handy, so we can drag it out a little bit more. Easier, make it easier. It's still not there yet. It's close, but no. Another thing too is this piece here is not wide enough, so that's why when even put it inside, it's swing around. I want something a little bit wider. That's why I have this. This should fit here better. This is a galvanized metal wire. Yeah. So that's why I said this is a tedious process and has to be very patient. Otherwise, if you rush it, it doesn't. Like, it's worthwhile to spend all this time making sure everything looks fits well first. Because if it doesn't, then later on, or after you paint everything, prime paint everything, it doesn't look good, then it's too late. But right now you have all the time to make sure it looks good first. Okay. Now it should be deep enough. Okay, look. There you go. It sets in very beautifully. Okay, let me put in some super glue and set it in. The way I did it is I just use a very cheap way, a paper clipper, and then just scrape off from this guy. Amazing. Grab one when if you don't. It's very reliable. This. It's a little bit tricky because it's tight, so make sure it sets in. There you go. Okay, good enough. Let's see. Cool. Works. And the head, the end of this as well. But just to show the whole figure right now. Yeah, so the man that holds it together quite nicely. It is slanted towards the left a little bit, so I'll see if there's any. Is it my problem or is it the camera problem? Oh, it comes off a little bit. Okay. Anyways, that's it for now. Stay tuned for the next video.